gun, so we have it
now. Oh, the fish phantom.
Yeah. Oh, second has a mask on,
very
though.
Reminiscent of that one. For a second here, though, this was an interesting match, because it was very much kind of
looking
a
good,
of
huh?
These two generally dive players between Victor and second, in terms of
no
that
clue.
Kind of like flex duelist role. And
this
it really
like
was Victor, despite the weirder choice. It was one of the much slower maps from this young player, but second consistently has probably been the guy for exit that has been showing up the most thus far in this event.
Yeah, he really has been. I mean, think back to the Pearl maps for him, going over onto the Neon, just sliding through Art, coming up with, you know, 2-3 kills at a time. Second has had a very explosive start, but needs to step up as we get ready to go into the second map, because this is Optic's pick.